Step 1. Remove the teats from top of the car. Step 2. Install the roof rack holders. Step 3. Align the screw holes of the car with the railroad. Step 4. Remove the crossbars and tighten the fixing screws. Step 5. Tighten the fixing screws for crossbars. Step 6. Clean and apply sealing tape.